Southern Taiwan Science Park Medical Device Promotion and Operations Center is now open in Malaysia to assist the Taiwan's medical devices to enter the Southeast Asia market. Southern Taiwan Science Park Bureau Deputy Director General Cheng Siu-Jung said Malaysia was selected as a southbound overseas joint operation base, the first in this region due to its strategic location. She also attributed it to improving medical standards in the country under a stable economic environment.
吉隆坡它是东南亚的一个中心，那他们近年的医疗也很进步。那我们台湾跟马来亚大学还有马来亚国际医疗大学等等都有一些合作。那再加上拿督这边的KLIDC 它的诊所也愿意跟我们来合作。那台湾医疗器材品质很好，那诊所也。 在用我们的产品了，我们希望透过诊所的使用，医生的喜欢，然后把这个在吉隆坡的成功经验，再能拓销到其他东南亚的市场。
Cheng said in Taiwan, the Bureau has been actively developing a hub for the medical devices industry in the past 10 years and encouraged Taiwanese manufacturers to implement technological innovations via platform services as well as research and development subsidies. These have produced outstanding achievements. Cheng was speaking to Bernama after the official opening ceremony of the centre in Kuala Lumpur on Sunday. Meanwhile, Vice President of Metal Industries Research and Development Centre, Dr. Lin Chih Lung, said the main purpose is to promote Taiwan's advanced technology in medical devices, and this would be expanded in the future.
对，我知道，那个基本上我们现在这边有留了六个办公室位置，office的位置，是希望厂商未来他可以聘请。 在当地聘请来，这边，那当做他们公司在这边的一个服务的代表跟据点。那这个每一个人的话，我们也会鼓励，开始的时候可能是两三家公司，合并一个都可以。所以，如果依照这样去看的话，我们希望未来，这边的话可以变成是台湾相关的医疗器材厂商来马来西亚的一个很重要的据点，它可以当地去做 service 跟当地市场的一些需求，Amenity的需求可以透过这样的管道，它去把它的产品做一个更符合市场需求的开发。所以我们对这个它的营运目标这一块，现在我们并没有去预设一个，但是我们希望这个在明年这个进驻都可以满，就是六个位置都有厂商进来。那我相信有接触有努力就会有成绩嘛，所以如果以未来的话，我们当然希望这个据点可以从牙科未来我们可以再拓展到其他的那个 hospital 的相关的医疗产品，包括现在 healthcare 这一块也是非常重要，就是健康照护这一块。
Targeting to attract local physicians and distributors, products of 12 participating manufacturers are displayed, namely from EPAD Inc., Huang Liang Tech, Quenlin Instruments, Biomate, Tyson, General Biologicals, Mesophase, Alliance Global, Sunmax Biotechnology, Taiwan Innovation Biomedic, Taiwan Implant Tech, and MEM Dental Tech.
Well, as a Malaysian, yeah, we can get a good quality products and at a reasonable price. You know, they compare with products from Japan or Europe, it's almost 3 to 4 times as expensive than Taiwan products, and the quality is almost equal.